Molecules gone wild. Bio style. Carbohydrates provide the energy for your life. The simplest form, like glucose, is known as a monosaccharide. Combine two and make a larger sugar called disaccharide. The largest is a polysaccharide. Lipids are the fats. Three fatty acids with the glycerol makes up the fats. Triglycerides with only single bonds are saturated fats. But if they're double bonds, they now become unsaturated fats. Don't eat too much fat. Monomers built to polymers filled with CHO. Molecules macro. One with HO, other with HO. Bond and go. Release H2O. Dehydration synthesis is underway. Molecules gone wild. Biostyle. Molecules gone wild. Biostyle. Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Proteins, the building blocks that make up your whole body. Your skin, your hair, your muscles need proteins to get the hottest. Break down polypeptide to amino acids in your body. Nitrogen comes to the party. Nucleic acids, the famous one is DNA that's known by all you kids. With two polynucleotide chains linked to make it valid, which breaks into single nucleotides when it's digested. Phosphorus added. When you eat food to get in the mood, molecules will flow straight down your throat. Need to break those big polymers, so here's H2O, split to HNO. Hydrolysis is what I just now displayed. Molecules gone wild. Biostyle. Molecules gone wild. Biostyle. Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Food deforms into its simplest forms. When you eat it, break it down, then it reforms. Now you're informed, so please study more. Study, read your notes and textbooks. You know what I'm saying? Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Molecules gone wild. Many polymers. MERS. Molecules gone wild.